We came across a remarkable piece of music today. The tune may be unfamiliar, but the composer is known the world over. That is a lost work of Mozart, played in public for the first time today at the composer's house in Salzburg, Austria. It was found packed away in the attic of another home last summer. Music experts say the 84-bar passage was likely written in 1767 when Mozart was 11 years old.